a wonderful time and celebration. Feel free to clap your hands, stamp your feet, sing along. And gentlemen, it is my joy to invite you to come forward. Let's give a good Fredericksburg welcome to King's Cadence.
Praise God from whom all blessings flow. Praise Him, all creatures here below. Praise Him above, ye heavenly host. Praise Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Praise God from whom all blessings flow. Praise Him, all creatures here below. Praise Him above, ye heavenly host. Praise Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.
Well, good morning, or good day, good afternoon. I might as well say good evening. It's good to be back here. We've been here once before, sing for you guys, and it's a pleasure to work this out this afternoon. It's so good to see a lot of familiar faces. We appreciate David Curvin and all his help. It's always good to see my buddy Ian Lane. We were in the Army Corps together. He's leaving out the back door right now. He's sneaking out. He says, I've had enough of all this mess. No, he's going to go sing over at Riverside. You know he does that a lot. So,
I don't even think he knows you're talking about him right now.
He's ignoring me.
Ian Lane, we're talking about you.
He knows this. Anyway, it's good to see him. I got to see my buddy Colin singing with your choir this morning. It's just fun to be back. Kenny, thanks for your help this morning. And we're gonna move it on to, this is a new song that sounds kind of like an old song that I get to feature on. And also Daniel, our baritone, features on it. It's called Satisfied. Well,
satisfied with Jesus.
Oh, I'm satisfied
with Jesus.
He said he would be my comfort. He said he would be my guide. Well, I looked at my hands. My hands looked new. I looked at my feet and they did too. And ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied. I'm
satisfied with Jesus.
Oh, I'm satisfied
with Jesus. He said he would be my comfort. Said he would be my guide. Well, I looked at my hands. My hands looked new. I looked at my feet and they did too. Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied.
Well, the Lord moves in mysterious ways, His wonders to perform. You know, He plants His feet on every step, and then He rides on every storm. Well, He fixed my feet for running, boys, and my eyes, He opened up wide. He fixed my tongue so I could say, praise God, I'm satisfied.
Satisfied with Jesus.
Oh, I'm
satisfied with Jesus. He said He would be my comfort. Said He would be my guide. Well, I looked at my hands. My hands looked new. I looked at my feet and they did too. Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied.
Well, it was way down yonder in the valley, boys, and I was wandering all alone. And it was there I met my Jesus. Well, you know, He claimed me for His own. And then He put His arms all around me there, and then He drew me up to His side.
Yes, I'm satisfied.
Satisfied.
Satisfied with Jesus.
Oh, I'm satisfied.
Satisfied with
what about
Jesus? He said He would be my comfort. Said He would be my guide. Well, I looked at my hands. My hands looked new. I looked at my feet and they did too. Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied. Satisfied with Jesus. Satisfied
with Jesus.
Said He would be my comfort. Said He would be my guide. Well, I looked at my hands. My hands looked new. I looked at my feet and they did too. Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied.
My soul's been satisfied.
So the four of us have some a lot of history together. We've sung together in one form or another for a long time. Early 90s, I guess, and Daniel was a little bit later in that process.
About 2000, yeah.
Yeah. We all have a common mentor, friend, who directed us. His name's Glenn Draper. He is at the Methodist Center at Lake Junaluska for 50-plus years, directing the music groups there called the Junaluska Singers, of which Margaret was one. Pat's wife is with us, and is Margaret's mother with us too, so thank you for coming. But we have this wonderful heritage of singing together. Pat is not our normal lead. Our normal lead is recovering from some illnesses he's still trying to figure out, really, back home in Chattanooga, and
Pat and Margaret are from Annandale. He's a director of music at Annandale United Methodist Church, so we welcome you today to be with us. But we have enjoyed singing together for all these years, and this is a song that kind of bridged the gap through all the different years that we've sung together. And it's a song by Phillips, Craig, and Dean, I believe, that they originally did it, a male trio that we're going to sing for you then now, called Shine On Us.
Fare thee well, fare thee well. fashion.
Fare thee well, fare thee well.
When you hear that thunder crashing.
Fare thee well, fare thee well.
When you see the stars are falling.
Fare thee well, fare thee well.
When you hear the chariot calling.
Fare thee well, fare thee well.
In that great
again the morning. Fare thee well, fare thee well. Again the morning, fare thee well, fare thee well.
When you see the lightning flashing, when you hear the thunder crashing, when you see the stars are falling, when you hear the chariots calling.
Good news,
good news, chariots coming.
Good news,
good news, chariots coming.
Glad.
So glad, chariots coming, and I don't want to be left out.
There's a long white robe in heaven, I know.
Long white robe in the heaven, I know. Long white robe in the heaven, I know.
I send good news.
Good news, chariots coming.
Good news.
Good news, chariots coming.
So glad.
So glad, chariots coming, and I don't want to be left out.
In that great
getting up morning, fare thee well, fare thee well.
In that great
getting up morning, fare thee well, fare thee well.
In that great
getting up morning, fare thee well, fare thee well.
In that
great getting up morning, fare thee well, fare thee well,
fare thee well.
That's Patrick Vaughn, everybody.
Pat Vaughn. Yes, sir.
Let's see. So singing baritone for our group is a wonderful choir director for the Greenville High School system in Greenville, Tennessee. Married to Sarah and has three beautiful girls, Grace, Allison, and Elizabeth. And man, I love it when we do trips together because I can dote on them a little bit. It's fun. It's a lot of fun. And and you guys obviously are familiar with KC, and we're very proud of KC and his 20 years of service in our country. And he's married with three children also. Adeline is a wonderful flute player at her high school, Bearden High School. Mm-hmm. And Brogan is playing the trumpet.
The trumpet. Yeah, he wants to make a difference in the world, so he's playing trumpet.
Playing the trumpet. And then Calvin is also coming along, but Calvin's more the bruiser. He's the athlete in the group, and evidently he's got a good arm for baseball and probably some other good stuff. But one of the things that we are very proud of is when we recognize the veterans in here, KC is also part of that group. 20 years, 5 years with the singing sergeants with the Air Force and 15 years with the U.S. Army Chorus. And so we're very proud of that. What we'd like to do is participate with you all in the recognition of our veterans today and invite you to stand with us as we sing our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still. Land of the free.
ball.
Thank you so much. One of a, you may be seated. One of our fun stories that we enjoy telling is when KC was singing his last assignment with the U.S. Army Chorus, which was the summer of 2019.
2019, yes.
And it's a fun story because there's a song they do in the chorus, God Bless USA, that we all love so much. And about four or five of these guys get us, they just get the nod to do it at different concerts during, you know. And so this was President Trump's parade of, what would you call that?
It's Salute to America was the 4th of July, 2019, and it was an afternoon concert. Yeah.
Yeah, so this is kind of where I passed the baton to KC because he tells us this is a good story. Of the song and your recent engagement with this song.
Right, sure. So we do God Bless the USA all the time. I mean, most military bands, it's always in the program. And like you said, there's a handful of guys that do the solos because we do it all the time. When they asked, they were like, KC, this is going to be your last concert. Would you like to do the solo? I was like, sure, yeah, fine, okay. Well, usually, Dave, you can agree with this. A lot of times we're just kind of background, on and off music. I mean, you know, stuff. Other things are happening while we're playing. And so we go do the sound check on that Thursday, on the 4th, and we go through all the songs, and then we kind of huddle it up afterwards. And they were like, okay, so at towards the end of the program, you guys are going to finish Battle Hymn, and then the president's going to come and speak, and then there's going to be a flyover, and then you guys are going to sing Casey's going to come do God Bless the USA, and then there's going to be another flyover, and then you're done. And then the cameras are going to be off and everything. And I was kind of like, oh, wait a minute. So this is going to be like, this is like finale, like televised kind of situation. And they're like, yeah, are you cool with that? And I'm like, of course I'm cool with that. But it was a little bit of a surprise. Nobody said that when they asked me to do it. So I was like, okay, cool. But it really was. So we finished God Bless USA, went back, got on the bus. I went to the locker room, changed out a uniform, got in a car, and I was done. So that was my drop the mic, walk off, you know, kind of home run sing, which if I'd asked for it, they'd been like, no, I'm sorry, we're not going to be able to do that. We're just, we can't do that. But it just happened, and I'm grateful for it. So
that was a God thing.
Let's blame that on God.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
No, that was awesome. I couldn't have asked for a better opportunity, a better last concert. So, but today, our a cappella version of this is going to feature our buddy Pat again. On God Bless the USA, we hope you enjoy this arrangement. Doom, doom, doom,
doom. If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. Thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the ones who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up
next to you
and defend us till today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA. Well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free.
And I won't forget the ones who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up
next
to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. I know I'm free, and I won't forget the ones who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the
Thank y'all. As well.
So we have a couple of CD projects that we've done. One's a composite of a lot of different things we've done, but our first project was a hymns project. We love the old hymns. We love the new stuff too. But we think there's a place to keep that heritage alive and well today. So we have this wonderful story of tragedy in a family, and this person uses tragedy to write down one of the most beautiful hymns that I know of, called "It Is Well With My Soul." And so today our baritone is going to take us on the lead with this. So Daniel, if you would take us with "It Is Well."
With my soul,
yeah.
So this next song is going to feature our tenor, Todd Gaither. Todd Gaither spoke about us, but he didn't talk about himself, I don't think. Todd, down here on the end, is from Chattanooga, Tennessee. Again, I've known him. We've known him. Todd, Pat and I have known him for a real long time. But Todd's down in Chattanooga, Tennessee. He's a financial advisor, and he takes care of my stuff. Am I doing okay? I mean, we haven't talked.
You can retire tomorrow if you want to.
I can retire again tomorrow? Okay, that's great. I like that. I'm already bored enough, though, as it is.
I didn't say do nothing. I just said retire.
Oh, retire. Okay. Anyway, no, he's down there. He's doing a good job. He's got one of his sons working for him, his oldest, Christopher, and Wesley's working on being a golf pro. Is that right?
Yep, that's right.
How's that going?
It's good.
Hey, can he beat you yet?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I figured that. Anyway.
Yeah, he has a one handicap, which is really good.
Okay. So wow.
He's getting there.
Yeah, yeah. Meanwhile, you're parking in a handicap spot anyway, right? With your vision. Okay, sorry. Sorry, I didn't mean to bring that up.
I'll be waiting for you in the van.
I'll be waiting in the van. No, listen, he's going to sing a song off of his solo project that's out at the table. We'll give a little commercial later, but this song's just a beautiful, beautiful chart called As Long As I Have Breath.
Thank you, O Lord, for taking my place on the cross. And how do I thank you, O Lord, for all of your mercy and kindness, for calling me to you, for letting me hear you, for opening my heart to the gospel. As long as I have breath, I will praise you. As long as my heart beats, I will sing. As long as life flows in my veins, I will bless your name. How can I thank you, O Lord, for all of the love in your eyes? And how can I thank you, O Lord, for how you have changed me forever, for giving me power, a hope and a future, every good thing. As long as I have breath, I will praise you. As long as my heart beats, I will sing. As long as life flows in my veins, I will bless your name. Yes, as long as my heart beats, I will thank you. As long as my heart beats, I will sing. As long as life flows in my veins, I will bless your name.
So we've all had trials the last year and a half, right? It's been tough. It's been hard. But our countenance, our heart, always give him thanks. Bless his name. Live in his grace, always.
As long as my heart beats, I will bless you. As long as my heart beats, I will sing. As long as life flows in my veins, I will bless your name. Oh, I will praise you. My veins, I will bless your name. Oh, I will praise you. And I will sing as long as life flows.
This is you guys. Yeah. Where you guys? You guys are involved in this quartet song coming up next.
Oh, from Revelation, our Lord, He is the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. We look forward to this day.
I heard a great voice out of heaven saying, behold, the tabernacle of God is with men. He shall dwell within them, they shall be His people, and Almighty God will be with them. He shall wipe away all tears from their eyes, there shall be no more death, neither sorrow nor crying, and no more pain. The former things are all passed away. He that sat upon the throne said, behold, I make all things new. He said unto me, write these words, for they are faithful and true. And it is done. It is done. It is done. It is done. He is the Alpha and Omega, the beginning, Son of God, the King of Kings, Lord of Lords, He's everything. Messiah, Jehovah, the Prince of Peace is He. Son of Man, Seed of Abraham, second person in the Trinity. He is the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. Son of God, the King of Kings, Lord of Lords, He's everything. Messiah, Jehovah, the Prince of Peace is He. The Son of Man, Seed of Abraham, second person in the Trinity. He is the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. The Son of God, the King of Kings, Lord of Lords, He's everything. Messiah, Jehovah, Prince of Peace is He. Son of Man, Seed of Abraham, second person in the Trinity. He is the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. Son of God, King of Kings, Lord of Lords, He's everything. Messiah, Jehovah, Prince of Peace is He. Son of Man, Seed of Abraham, second person in the Trinity. He is the Alpha and Omega, the Son of God, the King of Kings, the Messiah, Jehovah, the Great I Am, Seed of Abraham. He is the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. Son of God, King of Kings, the Lord of everything. He is Lord.
Yes, sir. Woo. All right. Hey, before we do this last set, I want to give a little commercial on about our CDs out there. Has anybody still got a CD player? I'm worried about this. When you got 75-year-olds coming up and saying, well, I don't have a CD player anymore. Sorry, can't help you. I don't know what the next answer is. Maybe thumb drives or download cards. I don't know. You tell me at the table, okay, when you come buy one of these. but our newest CD is it's a live concert that we recorded last year and shared with a lot of the venues that had to cancel. So we did a live video. This is not a video. This is the audio of the concert, but it's called In Concert. A lot of what you've heard tonight will be on this, or this afternoon, rather. And then this is our first CD, which is all hymns, that we did in 2019 to kick off this quartet. Todd Gaither, I mentioned, he did one of his solos. He's got a solo project. It's called Pour My Love on You. A lot of great songs on there. And Can It Be, the one you heard, and The Love of God, Before the Throne of God Above is on here. Beautiful, beautiful project. And then I've got a couple solo projects with me. One is my first one. It's got I Walk the Day Where Jesus Walked, Deep River, and a bunch of other favorite songs. None of us are songwriters, so we're just either a one-man cover band or a four-man cover band, just so you know. Thanks for laughing, guys.
That's pretty funny.
And then I've got this is my, the only Christmas project we have is my little solo slash, this is a Christmas project I put together of all the groups that I've been lucky to sing with.
It's the only one that I'm on.
Pat Vaughn's on this one. Pat Vaughn's on this one.
Actually, so you want to buy that one.
Actually,
however, I got to say, Pat did not know that it existed until last night,
exactly
nor did
right.
He know that it was on there until last night.
Don't worry, I'll give you a cheeseburger afterwards, and that will be more than enough, trust me. But anyway, we hope to see you at the table. They're $10 a piece, or you can get all five for $40. So $10 a piece, or just come get all five, make it easy. You don't have to read them until later. Just buy all four of them for
Christmas
five
is coming.
For $40. Yeah, $40. If you don't like it, yeah, put them in somebody else's stocking. You know what I'm saying? So, okay.
Wait a minute. Before you do that, this is not my group. This is his group.
So why are you talking?
Uh-oh.
Because I'm taking a point of personal privilege.
Didn't you read the itinerary?
I did not read the itinerary because there wasn't one.
Did you not give him a contract to
yes.
sign?
About no contract. That's exactly right.
Casey.
Y'all want to hear Casey on something really fun? Yeah, we need to do this old house.
Okay.
Y'all like some good Southern gospel? Who likes really good old Southern gospel? Then you're going to eat this up. Before we do this last set, I'm going to ask Casey to do this old house.
Okay.
And you just need to enjoy it. Because I get to get my inner Texas out for this
time.
Part.
We got time.
We got time.
Those are your
time.
Lyrics.
We're making time.
And by the way, you sang on this on the CD.
Of course I did.
Back in the day. Okay, so I got to tell a real quick story about this, because that's just what you do before songs. You tell stories. No, but so my mama back in Mount Holly, North Carolina, where I grew up, my mama, she's since passed away. But this was her favorite song. I sang this song at her funeral. This is what she requested. But even though she was alive when I was serving up here in D.C., and I would go home. I'm not joking. This is how simple she was. I'd go home and I'd tell her, I'd be like, we'd sit down, she'd be like, how's it going up there in D.C.? And I'd say, Mama, we got to sing for the Queen. We've sung for the presidents. We sing for all these generals on PBS, Memorial Day, all these televised things that you get to watch on TV. And she'd say, well, did you sing my song? And I'm like, what are you talking about? Did you sing this old house? And I'd say, well, Mama, that didn't really work with the programs that we're working. She says, well, then I don't want to hear about it then. And she was serious. She'd sit up and go back and make biscuits or something, whatever she was doing. And so you better believe I sang it for her every time, whether it was on her couch or at her church or at a restaurant, wherever we were, I had to sing her song. So this is it's a fast one, so y'all hang on there.
It's so fun.
Hopefully I can keep up with it.
I feel like I'm a part of Brother Where Art Thou when we sing this song.
Well, this old house once knew my children. This old house once knew my wife. This old house was a home and comfort as we fought the storms of life. This old house once rang with laughter. This old house heard many shout. Now she trembles in the darkness when the night wind walks about. Ain't gonna need this house no longer. Ain't gonna need this house no more.
Ain't got time.
Fix the shingles.
Ain't got time. Ain't got time.
Ain't gonna need this this house no longer. I'm getting ready to meet the saints. Well, this old house is a getting shaky. This old house is a getting old. This old house lets in the rain, and this old house lets in the cold. On my knees I'm a getting chilly, but I feel no fear of pain. I see an angel peeking through a broken window pane. Ain't gonna need his house no longer. Ain't gonna need his house no more.
Ain't got time
to fix the shingles. Ain't got time to fix the floor.
Ain't got time
to bend the window pane. Ain't gonna need his house no longer. I'm getting ready to meet the saints. Well, my old hound dog lies asleepin'. He don't know I'm gonna leave. Else he'd wake up by the fireplace and he'd sit there howl and grieve. Well, my hunting days are over. Ain't gonna hunt no coon no more. Gabble done brought in the chariot when the wind blew down the door. Ain't gonna need his house no longer. Ain't gonna need his house no more.
Ain't got time
to fix the shingles. Ain't got time to fix the floor.
Ain't got time
to ain't gonna need his house no longer. I'm getting ready to meet the saints. Ain't gonna need his house no longer. I'm getting ready to meet the saints. Saints. That's from
KC Armstrong.
Woo. There's nowhere to breathe in that song for me. Nowhere.
We have too many words in that song.
Yeah.
There's we've got three.
What are we doing next?
Like, ain't you've got time? 300.
No, we'll do
midnight.
Just a little talk?
Just a little talk.
Okay.
Let's keep that ball rolling here.
I better get this
is an acapella one. This is an old arrangement, actually a new arrangement of an old song, Just a Little Talk with Jesus. I'm sure maybe some of you guys are familiar with this song. It's got some little bit of barbershop-y kind of a twist to it. We love it. And is that my note?
Which one? Is
A flat?
A flat would be good.
Feel good?
Let's try
now it. You will
find a little talk with Jesus. Makes it
all right, I
once was lost in sin, but Jesus took me in. And then a little light from heaven filled my soul. It bathed my heart in love and wrote my name above. And just a little talk with Jesus made me whole.
Now let us
have a little talk with Jesus.
Let us
tell him all about our troubles.
He will
hear our faintest cry.
And he will
answer by and by.
When you
feel a little prayer will turn in,
then you
know a little fire is burning.
You will
find a little talk with Jesus makes it right, all right. I may have doubts and fears, my eyes be filled with tears, but Jesus is a friend who watches day and night. I go to him in prayer, he knows my every care, and just a little talk with Jesus makes it right, all right.
Now let us
have a little talk with Jesus.
Let us
tell him all about our troubles.
He will
hear our faintest cry, answer by and by.
When you
feel a little prayer will turn in,
then you
know a little fire is burning.
You will
find a little talk with Jesus makes it right, all right. Have a little talk with Jesus. Tell him all about our troubles. Hear our faintest cry.
And
answer by and by.
Feel a little prayer will turn.
Know a little fire is burning. Find a little talk with Jesus. Find a little talk with Jesus.
You will
find a little talk with Jesus. Tell him all about our troubles.
Find
a little talk with Jesus makes it right.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, we got a couple more that we want to do for you, unless y'all are ready to go now. The same friend that I told you about that directed all of us, he said people will either pay to get in or they'll pay to get out. So we want to make sure we're not keeping you here too long. I think we have a couple more. Is that right?
Yes, sir.
Is it light?
It is.
There we go. So this is an old Gatlin song that, again, that we have enjoyed so much. And Casey's going to take the lead on this. Casey, encourage us, brother.
There's a light at the end of the darkness, and it shines for all the world to see. It will shine on your heart if you was blind when it finally shined on me. There is hope in that light for the hopeless, and it's soon balm for pain and misery. It's as near as your faith, though sometimes seems fleeting. I was blind when it finally shined.
Thank you so much for allowing us to be here as part of your Veterans Day celebration and singing some of these songs that are very special to us. Maybe singing and praising the Lord on your behalf before the Father. And we hope that it's received that way. And we pray that the Lord receives it that way as well. We all have some kind of a musical heritage in our stories. And mine is about my mom and dad. My grandfather was also a Baptist minister. He had this wonderful, deep baritone voice.
My mom was very musical, played the piano and organ at our church. My dad sang a lot and was an interim music director around Chattanooga, where I grew up. But my dad also had a quartet that he was a tenor for. And they would rehearse at my house in my living room. And the piano often was against the wall of the staircase that went up to our bedrooms. I can remember being a little kid, laying on the steps above the piano, just listening to those guys sing, just kind of idolizing, really, and thinking, wow, that's so pretty and beautiful. Even as a kid, I thought that. We've sung in a group called Brethren. So a group of guys based primarily out of the D.C. area. Pat is the artistic director for that group. And we've done a lot of singing, a lot of traveling together. And in 2009, brought the group down to Chattanooga to sing for some of my folks. And my dad's health was failing. And so I asked the guys, hey, my dad may not be able to make it to church tomorrow. He's not feeling that great. What if we met over at their house? And so the group all came over to my dad's house and my mom's house, and we just sat in a circle in that very same living room that my dad would rehearse that quartet. And we just lifted the paint off of the walls in that house. Mm-hmm. Such a beautiful time. What a wonderful gift. I will always cherish that time together. Well, my dad had kind of lost some of his singing voice as he was getting older and sicker, and we got to a hymn, and I just kind of squeezed his hand. I said, Dad, take this verse. And he did, and he sang it, and it was beautiful. And he told my mom later that he got his song back, and it's like, oh. Well, that was a Saturday. Mm. We sang Sunday morning and Sunday evening in Chattanooga, and Wednesday morning around 10 o'clock, he was with the Lord. Wow, singing and rejoicing. Well, we have this song on a recording of Brethren, and it's their favorite song together. And it is a song of preparation, song of being ready, song of promise that our Lord is coming back. And it might be that midnight cry that calls us all home. But we hope that you have enjoyed our concert today. I've been blessed by the Lord through what we've done. As we close today, thank you. And this is Midnight Cry.
The sound of a mighty rushing wind, and it's closer now than it's ever been. I can almost hear the trumpet as Gabriel sounds the call. At the midnight cry, we'll be going home. When Jesus steps out on a cloud to call his children, shall rise to meet him in the air. And then those that remain shall be quickly changed
at the midnight cry,
at the midnight cry,
when Jesus comes again. Prophecies fulfilled and signs of the times, they're appearing everywhere. Oh, I can almost hear the Father. Jesus comes again, and then those that remain shall be quickly changed at the midnight cry,
at the midnight cry,
when Jesus comes again.
At the midnight cry.